Hey there. Slavis here, back with another episode of American McGee's Alice. We are here underwater following the mock turtle after getting his shell back from the Duchess. So we're going to be swimming around down here trying to figure out where to go. He said he'll guide us and to stay close to his bubbles. Probably because we'll be able to breathe if we follow him. So, the underwater level. That's usually bad. Actually, I can't think of any underwater levels I actually like in any game. Donkey Kong underwater levels are bad. I do not like them. Super Mario 64, I guess, had some okay ones. But generally, people do not... Ow, thanks, Clam. Generally, people do not like underwater levels in video games. Ah. Mock Turtle, wait. Wait, I need you. I got you your shell back, wait. Thank you. So it's not so bad, there's no enemies, it's just not getting killed by the level itself. So this should actually be pretty simple. And there's an enemy. Cool. Oh, where do you go? Mock Turtle, would you just pick a direction and stick with it? Thank you. Yeah. As long as I know where, like, health around here is, and if I keep a good eye on where this guy goes, it should be fine. Keep away from all the falling debris. Jeez, okay. Forgot about the big fish. He got us a couple times in the last level. So we'll probably have to fight him. Goody. Oh, nice charge attack. Quick save.
Finish what you start, please. Remember, you're just a visitor. We have to live here.
I'm not on holiday.
And I'm not ungrateful. You're an honorary reptile.
Lucky me.
You'll think so when you're underwater.
Does that mean I can swim underwater now? Let's find out. Oh, nice. Can I breathe underwater, though? That's the thing. I don't see any oxygen bar. I think so. I think I can breathe underwater. Cool. Thank you, Mock Turtle. That's a dead end. Here we go. Ah. Okay, so we're kind of still in the forest area. Not that that's necessarily a bad thing. Just gotta get this guy. Okay. Cool. Whoa. Controls in this game are not that great. But that's okay. How do I climb up? There we go. Swing. A little bit of health. That's good. A little more health. Thanks. Oh, whoops. Well, that'll work. I just gotta not get hit by fire. I don't know if I like that weapon. I mean, it'd be useful to set it in an area with a difficult enemy and then leave it alone for a little bit. Okay, up we go. Oh no. Hey, it's one of our good friends. And go.
You've taken your sweet time.
What do you mean? You're the one who didn't wait. I have reasoned.
Forget reasons. They're useless. Caterpillar is waiting.
I remember him well. Thin-skinned, ill-tempered, smokes too much, disagreeable smell. Why do I need him?
No one's wiser in Wonderland. Only he knows what you must do to save us. Now follow closely. The way is treacherous. We have so far to go and so little time to get there.
Okay. Where did he go? Ouch, getting attacked. Let's go down. Oh, hey there. You know what? We're gonna go fight this flower instead. And then we'll take out these guys. Or they're gonna just... You know what? We'll fight him. Just so he's not on us the entire time. What is that thing? Mud crab? I don't know if I can kill that thing. Do I go this way? He's over there. Okay. Ow. That wasn't so bad. Take out this flower. Take out that guy. Easy. I think I'm too high up to make this, but... Nope. Made it. Ah, rock crab. No, get away from me. And they bounce from there to there. Oh, we'll go here. And then from here... what is that? Oh, hold on. Can I make it up there? Yes, I can. So wait, what is that then? Oh. Rage stuff. Let's go, Alice. Let's do this. Can I take falling damage still? Yep. There we go. I'm gonna die. This guy's gonna get me. There we go. Wasting mana trying to get something that's not going to even attack me. Bah. There's a jack-in-the-box, so would you stop? Jack-in-the-box upgrade, I think. Oh, I don't know if I can make this. Yes, I can. That's a mushroom. I don't need to get him. Yes, I do. What? That hit him. There we go. Put another. Hear him, but I don't see him. That's okay. Let's go across here. Probably right. Yep, there it is. Oh no. Oh, thank you, swinging rope. Know what I'm backing up into. Nothing, hopefully. Ah, these guys. Let's go, let's go. Negated that health. Let's grab this while we're here. And then, no. This is not going well at all. Okay, now it's even going worse. Now it's going even worse. And I'm dead. Right? Maybe I'll survive this. I survived it. Sweet. Ah, I'm back here. I'm all the way back here. Game, why would you do this? Alright, I'm gonna get back to where we were. I'm not gonna reload because all those enemies are dead. And I would rather not have to fight all them. Where did I go? Wish those guys were dead. But now we're back here. All the flowers are dead. There's still that thing in the water which, ouch, grabs us. I think I didn't kill it. I did quick save. So I think we're good. Yeah. Quick save.
Strange how quiet it is here now. I don't like it. Caterpillar is just beyond the clearing, Alice. Let's sacrifice stealth for speed.
Everyone I love dies violently. Unnaturally. I'm cursed. Why go on? I'll just hurt others.
No time for self-pity. Evade these savage soldiers and find Caterpillar.
Oh, poor rabbit. Well, guys. Alright, I'm gonna have to end this episode here. In the next episode, we'll continue on through this area and hopefully avenge our dear friend Rabbit. So, thank you for watching, and I hope you join me in the next episode. See ya.